Do you think we can use it to crack open these nuts?